Domino's postgame report rolls on. Adam Cavalier alongside junior guard Grant Teichmann. Grant, a 12-point effort for you. The bulk of that comes in the second half in an 11-point loss to the Queens Royals. How do you sum up what went down on the floor to the number two ranked team in the country?
I think it was a long game, long fight. They're a really good team, and I think we're a really good team too. But they're solid, and they're not gonna beat themselves. And I think we did a little bit too much tonight of self-inflicted wounds. That it was just a little too much to come back at the end. And I think we just shot ourselves in the foot a little bit too much. And give them credit, they played well.
There's a 4-minute stretch in the first half and a 4-minute stretch in the second half where they went on a 14-2 run and 11-0 run. And you talk about slippages.
Right.
Is that where those slippages took place? And what happened there?
I think those slippages were magnified in those runs. But, throughout the game, we would have a solid 2 or 3 minute run. But, there was plenty of times, where we had game slippage. But, yeah, in those two or three runs they had, they got hot. And, we didn't kind of take a step back and take a deep breath. We kind of tried to rush it, and then that just acted as a catalyst even more for their runs.
How difficult is it to defend against a team that has as many potent offensive weapons as the Royals have?
Yeah, I mean, they're really solid. They're just solid throughout. They got a bunch of just really good guys, and obviously you have to be aware of all of them, but. It's tough, but I thought in the half court we did a decent job. I think it really hurt us, transition baskets and offensive rebounding. They're tough. They have shooters. They're all really smart. They all look to pass. They love to share the ball. So it is tough.
Where do you go from here with two games remaining before breaking for a little over a week for Christmas?
It sucks, but we have to take it as a learning experience and move on. But, we're going to go back and obviously look at this and learn from it. You have to learn and from practice in the next two games, we just have to correct our mistakes, and we have to learn that we have to be solid throughout a whole game. It can't be 5 or 6 minutes. We have to just keep learning from these losses. It sucks, but, we just have to, keep correcting in every, asset of the game.
Grant, thanks for the time.
Appreciate it, Kev.